COVID-19 patients.
Yeah, let me give you the projection, and it's very blunt, Savannah. We have about 20,000 hospital beds in all of New York City. That's where we were, say, the beginning of this month, normal times. We project the potential that all of those beds, all 20,000, will have to be turned into intensive care beds to focus on COVID-19 patients who are really, really sick. That gives you a sense of just how abnormal it could be. Now, I hope the projections don't come true, but we have to, as Dr. Fauci says, you have to plan for the worst. The projection has it getting worse over the next few weeks, potentially extending well into May, and will require a level of hospital capacity we've never seen, we've never even conceived of. We're talking about tripling hospital capacity to be able to handle this.
And Mr. Mayor, correct me if I'm wrong, the last I heard, in New York, you cannot get a COVID-19 test unless you are so sick you have to be in the hospital. So when I read the latest ones I have, say 67,000 cases in New York, doesn't that dramatically undercount the number of people who are sick?
Savannah, absolutely. And community spread, you know, this is what people all over the country have to really feel in their bones. Community spread means it's out there and it continues to grow. And there's a point where it stops, like every other seasonal disease. Well, there is an end point here. But for the weeks ahead, let's not kid ourselves. It gets a lot worse before it gets better.
Can we talk about this issue of testing? I just mentioned that in New York, in order to conserve testing capacity, only the hospitalized are getting these tests. The president was on a call with governors yesterday. He was one of the governors from Montana mentioned that state's need for tests. He said he hadn't heard about testing in a few weeks. Is testing still an issue here in New York?
Testing at this point, you know, if testing had come earlier, I asked for testing from the federal government originally on January 24th. If we had gotten it in January, in February, beginning of February, we could have gotten ahead of this. I think there are still states where they can, and getting them testing is crucial. What it means now is it's the way we determine who needs the most immediate, urgent care. It's a way we help to protect our first responders and decide, of course, who needs to go and be isolated. But I think the fact is testing is going to play a different role now. If we could get rapid testing on a truly universal level, that could help us a lot. That could help us immediately tell people what they had to do.
Yeah.
What they had to do. What they had to do.
Yeah.
What they had to do.
Yeah.
And
test.
It's a commercial area.
You know, we saw 919 dead. We saw 919 dead just on Friday, the highest of any country in any single.
Weren't really keeping.
But sure.
Message.
Savannah. Savannah.